quite terrible. She's a villain, one as sweet as caramel.